software engineering intern at Jobwell, and this summer I'll be joining as a software developer at Adobe. I started with Jobwell when I was a sophomore in college. I got an email saying, hey, this looks like a good opportunity for you. Some of my favorite resources on Jobwell, step one being the profile. So you get to go in, you get to put in your experience, your preferences, everything that you have done and things that you want to do, and you upload your resume. Pro tip, upload in PDF form. When Jobwell looks at your resume, you know, based off your qualifications and your preferences, they're now able to show you customized opportunities. After that, you go to the search part. So you can be on the platform and look at all the opportunities that they have posted. And that could be anything from a one-time event to meet recruiters, meet the company, and learn more about it. Or it could also be the jobs page, where these are, you know, long-term opportunities like an internship or a full-time job like I'm gonna be doing at Adobe. But that brings me to the third part. Because let's be real, you're not gonna be actively searching for new opportunities 24/7. So when you walk away from it, based on all the things that you put on your profile, you're gonna get emails saying, hey, here are these new events in your area, or hey, look at these new opportunities that were posted. My advice to students looking for jobs and internships is to utilize the resources that are available to you. Utilize the well. You know, utilize these career advancement articles that are going to help you polish your game for when you do start seeking your next opportunity. Be on the grind. You're probably not going to get the first thing that you apply for. I certainly didn't. So, you know, keep going back. Don't be afraid to put your resume out to a bunch of different companies, to internships you wouldn't have thought for yourself. Make sure your information is updated, right? If you're not putting your best self out there, then nobody's gonna see it.